Welcome back to the State Champs Esports Show. Here with me is Colin.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, pleasure having you on the show. I'd like to remind everyone that our show is sponsored by Lawrence Tech and Stryker.
Let's go ahead and jump into our Game of the Week recap. We had a fantastic Game of the Week.
It was fun to watch.
Very fun. It was between, we had Bentley High School and Clarkston. Clarkston coming in as an undefeated team, and Bentley, I believe, had one loss coming into the game.
And they were recently moved up.
They were. They were originally a wild card team that got bumped up to Division, correct me if I'm wrong, Division 4?
5?
One of the two.
Yep.
But they got bumped up, and they held their own against an undefeated Clarkston team.
Yeah.
What we really want to harp on today is...
Focus. Focus in team fights. Especially, you want to get your priorities straight. Don't want to be focusing on the tanks. You want to get the AD carries, the mid laners, the assassins, the junglers. If you don't, they're just going to sit in the back line and mow you down. So that's what we saw.
Yeah, I think we had three specific instances.
Yeah.
We had two what not to do, and two what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, and the game, the Ash was just sitting in the back line. Nobody was focused there, and she just melted everybody.
And then there was a play where Bentley did it the right way.
Yeah, they did. The Lissandra got the ult on Jinx. She locked him down, and then the Jinx picked up a triple kill.
Yes.
Once she gets her passive going, she's gonna run wild.
And we harped on it last week about wards win games.
Yes.
We saw plenty of those in this.
Plenty of wards.
Clearly, people are watching
the
show.
The jungle was lit up like a Christmas tree.
Yes.
Is that all for today?
I think that about wraps it up.
Oh, thank you, Colin, for coming on the show.
Always
a pleasure to have you on the show.
Mm-hmm.
Break down the games of the week with me. Until next time, see you guys.